prepare the tools and the FTTA cable, the tube, heat shrink, fire out kit, aluminum tube.
这个的长度是 3.5mm.
The glossy for heat shrink tube 3.54mm.
这个的长度是
centimeter. The tube is 10cm.
现在开播的话就是先
Now strip the out jacket. Strip about 10cm. Cut Kevlar. Cut 1cm Kevlar.
然后第一步呢，先穿这个。
First, put the NSN boot on the cable.
然后穿这个，把这个也拔出来。
Prepare the 2mm tube. The Kevlar, keep the Kevlar 10mm.
1mm.
Put the buffer into the tube. Put through the aluminum tube to the.
这个呢一定要反折回来。这个光缆，这个卡夫拉一定要反折回来。
Kevlar should bend into the aluminum tube.
反折回来。
So that the Kevlar can be fixed into the aluminum tube.
放在这个地方，要外露一点。Should
have some Kevlar outside. Then give some glue.
把这个热锁盘。Put
through the heat shrink to the onto the aluminum.
这个地方出来一厘米就可以。Keep
a suitable length. Heat the heat shrink tube. Finished the
vacation.
After heat, it's about 9cm. Put the number mark into the location. Put through the boot. Strip the vacation.
这俩一定要做齐。
These two should be the same length. 多长？开不多长？ 开不长度。
这个我看后边，开播长度是5个厘米。
Strip 5 centimeters.
这段是5个厘米啊，这段是5个厘米。
Keep 5 centimeters out jacket. Cut the extra Kevlar. Put connectors. Strip the buffer.
这个剪齐，这个一定要做齐。
Must keep the same length. Strip the fiber. Put through the connectors. Make sure the fiber out of the
field. 然后压接，要锁就可以。
In crimping.
After
crimping, After crimping, should put the same direction. Keep the connector same direction and same length. Make sure the connectors is on the same level. Now it's finished the completion.
Sure.
Click on the duplex connectors. The focation should be within 10 centimeters.
这样的话，因为这个的长度是在十一嘛，所以它一定要在这个整体的长度在十一。
NSN boot is 11 centimeters, so the hole should be within 11 centimeters.
It's flexible.
如果做长的话呢,
这个尾套在这里就顶住了。
Make sure it is flexible and not too long.
Okay.